Which is the second regime of pool boiling curve? Or what is nucleate boiling? So, segment BC of the boiling curve represents second regime known as the nucleate boiling. So, nucleate boiling is the second regime of boiling, where a large number of bubbles are formed at nucleation sites, rise through the liquid, and cause strong liquid circulation. Then, if you look at the curve, segment BC is a straight line, but much steeper than segment AB. This means, the heat flux rises very rapidly with surface temperature. So what happens here? So, as delta T increases, bubble formation becomes very high, producing strong liquid motion, and this results in intense bubbling, stronger liquid motion, much higher heat flux and heat transfer coefficient compared to free convection. Then, at point C on the curve, the temperature difference is called the critical temperature drop, and the corresponding heat flux is called the critical heat flux. Key characteristics of nucleate boiling. Most of the heating surface is still in contact with the liquid. Only a small portion is covered by bubbles. Vaporization happens directly at the heating surface. As delta T increases, more nucleation sites become active, producing more bubbles and stronger agitation. In short, nucleate boiling is the most efficient and desirable boiling regime, and that's why boilers, heat exchangers, and reactors are designed to operate here. Which is the third regime of pool boiling curve? Or, what is...